name is Jack Carlson.
My name is Sam Zalowski.
Michael Patrick Connor Margarilli.
Andy Ahmed.
Joseph Goldberg.
Dylan Tears.
And I am Nate Royer.
I'm Eden.
And I'm Mason.
My name is Nicholas Wozowski.
It's Bailey Hood.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie Maldonado.
Hi, my name is Isaac.
Hello, my name is Tamia.
I'm Virgil Owen Lloyd. Y'all call me Owen, probably.
My name is Sahara Howard.
Hi, I'm Emma.
My name is Carolyn Printhill.
And I'm Bryn Higgins.
My name is Emily Cratchman, a.k.a. Mrs. Mistake.
And my name is Andrew Weiser, a.k.a. Mr. Mistake.
Jan Kopchowski.
I'm Kyle Azar.
My name is Crystal Scott.
My name is Sahara J.
Brendan Calabayan.
I'm Anthony Matozzo.
Definitely all of the people I've met in my high school life, it's got to be, they've been with me and they've helped me out so much. And trying out new things, such as playing new sports, new activities, and specifically going to sporting events.
All the goofy girls and guys. They're really wonderful.
Probably fingerboarding with Sam Zalowski.
Fingerboarding with Jack Carlson.
Woman's in STEM. I love Woman's in STEM.
It's not easy. The Steve Buscemi fan club, top 8 in the nation. What else can I say?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
I loved when I took some crunchy peanut butter and we had a war between the crunchy versus the smooth peanut butter lovers.
For memory at Westwood senior prom last year, it was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it, and it was something new. Now I have to go this year, and I think I'm gonna have less fun, but I have a camera this time.
Probably have to say homecoming this year was probably my favorite memory of senior year, just because of the campaigning that we had to do for Dylan.
One experience at West that I did enjoy was the teachers. Most of the teachers here are very more proactive in seeing how the students are and trying to get to know the students rather than just teaching them and then forgetting about them as soon as the class period ends.
My favorite memory at West was probably my entire senior year in mind and body with Miss Wilson. It's a really positive environment and I really had a fun time working out, do yoga, different stuff. It was a lot of fun.
My favorite memory being here would have to be junior prom. It was my first school dance, and it was just a lot of fun.
My favorite thing at West was my esports team, the Gabba Ghouls, and it was very fun.
My favorite experience was homecoming so far.
The best memory here was when my bus driver said I walk like Obama, because it touched me in my soul, because Obama is one of my biggest inspirations for life, and when he said that, I almost teared up a little bit, because it was it was so real to my experience.
My favorite memory here at West so far has been probably my senior year. I really prospered as a person, and I've met a lot of my good friends.
I'd say my favorite memory is probably the wrestling season and making new friends.
I like how diverse the school is and how many opportunities they give us.
I liked theater a lot because I was able to experiment with my makeup and hair stuff more.
Probably the community we have and getting to serve on the principal's advisory council and be a board rep to help advocate for students and beating Mr. Mistake over here to form critical mistakes. Check us out.
My favorite part of West has got to be the music program. I've just made so many good friends. So many good memories, and without it, I probably wouldn't be in Critical Mistakes. But yeah, check us out on Instagram.
Well, my favorite part was senior trip. That was fun.
My favorite part was getting to go on the senior trip and hanging out with all my friends.
My favorite part about being here at West is all my friends and the teachers are pretty cool too. They're really chill back.
My favorite part is definitely my friends. I met a lot of cool people here, good friends over here. And it's diverse, schools are diverse. So.
My favorite part about West is how I'm able to express myself. I don't really feel judged here. I kind of just feel myself.
Probably just hanging out with all my friends, getting to know people.
during the football season. Actually, we beat East, first time ever. And the goalie to keep East to the lowest score is right here. I'll be in the record books forever, baby.
I would tell my ninth grade self to not be worried at all and have an open mind on what to do. Don't expect anything, and whatever comes, just go with it.
Remember Pearl Harbor. Remember to pick A+2 and AP Government and Politics. Probably not to be so anxious about things and just live in the moment.
I would tell my ninth grade self to love yourself and to love other people.
If there was something I had to tell my ninth grade self, it'd probably be work harder on their grades, because they weren't good. It was not good grades, and I should have tried better.
If I had anything to tell my ninth grade self, I'd probably just say, do your work on time and get better habits to do that. Speaking of which, I missed the entire first half of the day just doing something.
Try harder and not ignore my grades until my senior year.
Something I wish I could tell my ninth grade self would be to not cut my bangs. It was really bad, but that did cause an amazing glow up, so.
Get ready for junior year, the best year here.
One thing I would tell my ninth grade self is to keep going and don't give up.
And if I had to tell my ninth grade self something, probably just chill, take it easy. A lot of stuff's not that serious.
I'd tell my ninth grade self, it definitely gets better and it gets easier, so yeah.
I would tell my ninth grade self that young Owen needs some more confidence and he'll get through chilling.
I would tell my ninth grade self to take opportunities and to explore more activities outside of West.
I would tell ninth grade me to care about my grades more, because I wouldn't be struggling.
I would tell my ninth grade self to just, you know, power through the classes, because good times are ahead.
I would probably tell my ninth grade self that I'm proud of her for getting as far as she did.
What I tell about my ninth grade self is just take it easy sometimes and don't overthink. If you overthink, it can be counterproductive in terms of work.
I'd say, like, don't be afraid to be who you are. Like, make friends, do the things that you like to do, and have fun.
It is. I got to my senior year. You know, I didn't think, maybe I thought I was going to fail a class or something, but I didn't in that path. So, yeah.
I would tell her that she changed a lot. Like, I would not recognize myself. Like, I would not think that I would look like this, act like this, and yeah.
Well, I would tell my ninth grade self something is, you don't need to fit in. Who cares what people think? And you're chilling. You're graduating. You never thought you'll make it to this point, but you did. Congrats.
I love you guys. This has been a great 4 years of high school.
I just want to say congratulations and that we all did it, because I did not think I would make it, but we did, and the people who were struggling before you also did it, so congratulations.
Thank you for showing me your true colors.
Do your homework. That's it. Enjoy it, because it goes by very quickly.
I would take broadcasting, and just to remember, toothpick changes everything. We're good. We'll be right back.
Class dismissed. What are you waiting for? Get out of here. Go.